We live in a world where everything is connected, and that means security is key. Keeping our network safe and our data private isn't easy, especially with hackers always trying to steal passwords and credit card numbers. This is why using an HTTPS connection is so important. It makes sure everything we send over the web is encrypted and secure. In this video, we'll show you how to set up an HTTPS connection for Synology NAS using the free certificate service Let's Encrypt that's included in DSM. You will find the timestamp of each section in the video description. Securing your NAS with a third-party certificate requires a domain name. This is available from Synology DDNS or any domain supplier. If you are planning to get a domain from a non-Synology provider, make sure to forward port 80 to your NAS first. To set up a free Synology DDNS hostname, go to Control Panel, External Access, DDNS. Click Add. Select Synology as the service provider. Enter a DDNS hostname. Click Test Connection to check if the hostname is in use. Set Let's Encrypt as the default certificate for DDNS. If the SSL certificate is already associated with the DDNS hostname, this option will be disabled. Select Enable Heartbeat to receive alerts at your Synology account email if the connection goes down. Click OK to finish the setup. If you already have a domain name for your Synology NAS, follow these steps to get a Let's Encrypt certificate. Go to DSM Control Panel, Security, Certificate. Click Add. Choose Add a new certificate and click Next. Choose Get a certificate from Let's Encrypt and click Next. Enter the domain name of your NAS. Enter an email address to register for the certificate and receive alerts when the certificate is about to expire. If you want to use one certificate for multiple domains, add the additional domains in the Subject Alternative Name field. Click Done to save the settings. The certificate will be imported to your Synology NAS as the default certificate. The default certificate can't be deleted. If you need to do so, create another certificate and set it as the default first. After setting up the Let's Encrypt certificate, you need to activate HTTPS connections on your NAS. Go to Control Panel, Login Portal. Have the system automatically redirect HTTP connections to HTTPS. Click Save. Your NAS will apply the settings and refresh the page. To check if everything's set up correctly, open a new browser tab, enter your domain name, and see if the connection is via HTTPS. By following similar steps in SRM, you can also apply Let's Encrypt certificates for Synology router and obtain wildcard certificates to secure subdomains, a crucial step for users utilizing VPNs via Synology DDNS. With HTTPS, you can rest assured that your connection is secure and that all your sensitive data remains protected. To get the most out of your Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.